Well, starting to put some things in place. At least try to start playing around with how I want to situate things. Yeah, put the B&K stuff over here. A little color ball generator right there. There's a scope I have to work on. It's an old Sencor 127. I have the manual for it. I just had it stored. But I'm going to fix that up. Up here is some extra stuff. Transistor tester. The Heathkit VTVM I rebuilt. That's an old Army resistance and cat bridge. Here's a power supply. I have to see what's wrong with it. It's not putting out. The old Nixie tube. Oh heck. Frequency reader. Oh, what the heck? Mine's drawing a blank. Anyhow, little cat bridge, signal generator, signal tracer, isolation transformer, DC power supply, Simpson 312 BTVM, my high voltage probe up here. And just, oh, how can we forget the old VOM Simpson 260? A lot of this stuff came from the Navy. Frequency counter. Jeez. And of course I still got more crap up around here. Tube testers, and I have this Telequipment 2-channel scope that doesn't power up. Don't know what's wrong with it, but I'm going to try to get that Sencor going first, since it seems a little, be a little simpler. My first time trying to go through one of them. And so let's try to take some of the, especially the rest of the test equipment. I don't think, I mean, I got some specialty stuff, but anyhow, I really want to store the test equipment, you know, up on these shelves, and I can make room for organizing some of these radios that need to be going through. And I have some stuff in the shed that I'd really like to get out of the shed, and I'll be able to make some good room for that, to put the stuff in here so I can clear some of the crap out of my shed. But and I got my lamp here. I gotta figure out exactly where on the counter I want to mount it. I can screw this down like this, but then I don't think it's going to be able to turn. But I'm probably going to mount it somewhere about here. Or I might do it all the way on the edge over here. And I took this apart last night, this old Archer video box, and cleaned the switches, and they're still a little sluggish. They don't go as fast as they ought to. But everything inside looked real clean. So when I run all the video stuff, I'm going to have a monitor up here. And then I'm going to put the DTV box up here somewhere. I'm almost thinking about putting another little shelf either up here or right over this stuff here, just to stick, you know, tools and stuff. I'll think about that later, though. Kind of woke up with a headache today. It never really did go away, so I've just been piddling around and haven't been doing all the stuff I really wanted to do. But yeah, that's about it. Well, I need a set of probes for this 415 sweep marker generator. I bought it clean as a whistle, and I don't have a single, I only had a bunch of specialty probes that went with it. If anybody has one of these that's broken, still has the probes, or you know, if you have the probes, whatever, you want to sell them, send me a message.